everyone. So I have these surprise eggs, and I have a new Pikachu toy that I just got from the mall. Anyways, so this is like an OPS egg surprise. So I don't know what is inside. One has a little crack in there, but still a little dark. Can't really see. But I really don't know what is inside these things. So let's just go open them up. Alright, I think I'm gonna open up
one of these blue ones. I'm gonna do Eeny, Meeny, Miny, Moe.
Eeny, Meeny, Miny, Moe, catch the tiger by the tail. You know, I'm not gonna do that. I'm thinking this one. It's pretty big, you know. So open this. Oh, I see a face. Oh, that looks so cute. I'm gonna open it. Oh, okay. Oh my gosh, it looks so cute. Okay, that looks really, really cute. Okay. This is a little, I think it's like a little, I don't know what the box this is, but it makes a cool sound. Okay, we're gonna save this one for last. Maybe this green one. I believe I think this is a good one. Oh, it looks like a little bird on this. Maybe it's like a dog or something. Oh, I see it. It is a bird. It's a bird, okay. Oh, it's a little painted bird. That's cool. It's painted bird. That's cool. Let me try to get this out. Okay. That is a really cool painted bird. I like that. Okay. I have to leave it on with the Play-Doh surprise egg thing. Okay. Just finish on that, but maybe that'll help the crack. Now we just mix it to color. Yeah, I still see the crack, but anyways, let's move on to maybe this purple one. Yeah, this purple one's big. Okay. Oh my gosh, this is like the furry one. The one I opened earlier. Oh, I have another one. That's cool. Okay, that's really cool. And this one didn't get messed up. It's just like these purple things are just spots. Don't worry, it's not messed up. As you can see, I'm trying to stretch it off. Not messed up. But, I like it. I like it still. You know, have to double with a purple egg. Okay, let's put that right there. Okay, now let's see this one or this one. This one's a little wider, this one's a little heavier. So, I think I'm gonna open this one. Okay, let's see what's up. Oh, I know what it is. It's a little rabbit. Oh, that is cute. Oh, a little rabbit. We just get off every single Play-Doh surprise. Oh, that is cute. That is really, really cute. We only have two more eggs open, but this one I think is like the cutest one. But I like this one. This one's really cute, but I like this one. I think this one is actually the cutest. This one's the second cutest. I don't know. Okay, let's open this tiny blue one first. Let's see. I don't know what this is. It has LPS on it. Oh, what is this? What is this? That was a horse for a second. Oh, it's a llama! It's a little llama! Okay, its head's a little broken, I guess. But, oh, there you go. We fixed it. Oh my goodness, it's dropping everywhere. Wow, doesn't like getting in my hands. We have one more egg to open, but this one's very, very cute. I like this one. Okay, I'm going to set this down. And now opening the last egg. Let's go tear this apart. And now, let's go. But first, I'm going to do a like count. I'm going to count down for seconds. Okay, I'm going to count down 10 seconds and see how long you can like, subscribe, and comment that you subscribe for a shout out. I know I didn't finish the other one, but I'm very sorry. Yeah, okay. 10, 9, 8, 7. pause, guys. Okay? It's not gonna pause this time, guys. Oh my god, this looks so cute! Oh my god, that looks so cute. Oh my god. This little dog. Oh, that is so cute. That looks really cute. Maybe next time I'll open one of these eggs and I'll have minis. With like a lot of extras. I hope you all enjoyed. Please like, subscribe, and comment down below if you liked it or not. Oh, and also, for today's quest, I want you to comment which one is the cutest. This one, this one, this one, this one, or this one, this one. Because I think this one is the cutest. Okay. I think this one's the cutest because it looks so cute, you know. So, I think it's the cutest. Okay. Bye, guys!